This is no time for ease and comfort. It is time to dare and endure.